Okay, I'm giving in to the fact that it's fall. But I'm going to take my favorite summer dress and show you how to wear it three different ways this fall. Okay, here's the truth. I don't actually love boots, but if I had to pick, these are pretty fun. I took off the dust from my Vince ankle suede boots, and now I'm adding in a leather jacket. This is a moto style I got from Aritzia at the end of last season. And to complete my cool mom look, I'm gonna add my favorite oversized pair of sunglasses. These are from Tom Ford, and I'm good to go. I bit the bullet and I got these Golden Goose sneakers on sale, mind you. I'm adding these with my favorite chunky cardigan. You've been watching me wear it all week. And then I'm gonna go find my favorite crossbody bag. This one is Chloe, and guess what? Totally worth the investment because you all seem to be loving it so much. And guess what? I'm adding a hat to cover all my grays. This one's a fun felt one from Roots. And for my last look, I'm putting on my over-the-knee Stuart Weitzman boots to keep my legs warm, because no matter what anyone tells you, it is freezing here in the fall. Then I'm taking a warm, cozy sweater, layering it on top, and trying to make it look a little less frumpy. You can always belt this if you need to. You can add a jacket for some extra warmth. Grab your accessories, your favorite bag, that's what I love to do, and you're good to go. Let me know, which one is your favorite look for this fall? First, second, or third? Happy styling, everyone!